Yo, what's up YouTube? I'm back here with another video. Today, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing some work and some modifications to this Duquesne grill. This right here is all stainless steel, real stainless steel. To make that point, I have a magnet right here. Don't stick it off. Well, you can't see down here, but anyway, yeah. Let's go ahead and let's jump into the video. All right, so here's the grill itself. Got a few parts. Hold on, you got to put duct tape there. But anyway, yeah, I got this right here from a scrapyard for $50. It's missing some knobs or whatever, but I like charcoal. Anyway, we got this right here. Right over here, I'm gonna have to put a boulder or something up in it. We can fix that, right? So yeah, we got a burner right here. Yeah. Oh yeah. We also got this here that pulls out. I think this right here is a gas grill. We got that. We got this too. I think this right here is off track a little bit, but you know, I can always fix that. Let's take a look on the inside. Wow. So whenever this grill right here was scrapped today, it's Saturday. Not that that really matters, but the guy said he only used it one time. Yes, one time, and it's about 1 year old. You can see nest down up in here. You see a little bit of nesting right there. So yeah, this right here is heavy duty stuff right here. That's some thick, thick stuff. We're gonna start stripping all this here out. So let me go ahead and let me get started on that. I'm not gonna be needing none of this here. We got some over here that we need to disconnect. Again, I will be using this for, this is going to be converted to, you know, just charcoal. Alright, so then we have that there. Lay it to the side. Alright, now what I need to do is I need to take all this crap here out. Some type of hose or, okay, I see. It's some type of. I will get rid of that. All right. Now, I'm going to set my crank here. this here off. Toss that down there like that.
Yeah, and get this here. Let's see. Let me see if I can just cut this. Get on the other side. And we have that. There's that there. So, there's that. Now what I need to do is I need to take these grates off. And what I need to do is I need to gut all this crap in here. These grates are not cheap. I was looking on eBay. Three of these grates here, over $200. Now what I want to do is I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to tape whatever this here is. I'm going to leave that alone for now. We're going to go ahead and we're going to tape this here out. I might be able to sell these on eBay. I'm gonna get all this crap here out. It won't come off. Beat it with a hammer. Alright, so now I got a piece of steel right here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put this down in the bottom. But what I'm gonna have to do first is I'm gonna have to take and I'm gonna have to measure it. This here, it's gonna have to be, I wouldn't say perfect, but it's gonna have to be really heavy. The reason why I'm putting this in, I'm about to show you here in a second. This bottom here is weak. I want the bottom to be strong. This right here is what I'm talking about. See, this right here is, you know, kind of weak. Going to be doing a few things to this right here. This right here was the where the burner was at. What we're going to be doing next is going to be taking this right here from the whole project. Going to take and I'm going to I'm going to do it something like that there. I'm going to slice it.
This right here is what I got. This right here. It's missing some type of bolt or something like that. So let's go ahead and let's fix this now. I had ran a bolt with some washers right here. It needed almost like a sleeve or something like that. And then I put a lock nut right there. You got that right there. You can now store your food in there, like the food's done off the grill. Hey, you know, you can just throw it right over here. So just pull it on this here. Alright, so here we have, well, it's finished, but it's not fine, if that makes any sense, but yeah. So now I just need to take the angle grinder, and I need to get all these burrs off. So, go ahead and let's do it. Putting on the caster wheels, I forgot to tell you, forgot to mention it in the video, but yeah, I got caster wheels. It's right here, like industrial. I got that right there like that. Finally got these wheels on. That has to clear these bolts here. Now it's just time to go ahead and flip her on over. Now let's see what we got.
Go ahead. Almost feel like I'm loading out like a fucking casket.
But here's a look at the grate setup. Again, we got this here. This right here is gonna be for like our meat or potatoes or whatever, you know, we may have thrown on the grill.
That really just do that.
Maybe.